Now to an update on a story we brought you Monday. We now know the name of the Fort Hood soldier who drowned at Temple Lake Park over the weekend. He is 30-year-old specialist David Eno of Maryland. He entered active duty service in October 2014 as an infantryman and was assigned to Fort Hood in March 2015 and now died Sunday while swimming with friends.